Look no further than the current crisis in Venezuela to see our teamwork in action. Together, we're working to restore stability and democracy from the chaos caused by Maduro. As a member of the Lima Group, Paraguay stands among the leaders in our hemisphere in defense of democracy and calling out Maduro for what he truly is, a power-hungry tyrant who has brought ruin to his country and to his people. This is not just the view of the United States, nor just the view of Paraguay. It's the consensus of 54 nations worldwide that have banded together in recognition that the constitutional authority of the Venezuelan National Assembly and interim President Guaido are proper.
Do we have a better understanding of the North Korean position now than we did in Hanoi? If so, what do we know now that we didn't previously? Will the U.S. change its approach, and are there current talks for a third summit?
With respect to our negotiations with North Korea, I don't have anything to add other than even after Hanoi, we've continued to have conversations. I'm confident that what we did in Hanoi put us in a better place to continue to move forward. Chairman Kim made a commitment. He made the commitment to me personally no fewer than half a dozen times and to President Trump that he wanted to denuclearize. We have work to do, but I'm confident we'll continue to make progress.